Trying a video here. Say hi, Corey.
Hi, Corey.
Hi, Corey. Perfect.
K et terminal 2F. Assurez-vous de ne pas oublier vos bagages.
Ticket, bro.
Well, you guys want to get some coffee?
Yeah, you want to find one of those,
You can rent a bike.
It's actually kind of warm.
Good.
Yeah, I'm definitely down to do that, here or there. We'll be able to see a lot more.
Can you take a picture of that and send it to me?
Sure.
On slide.
There's a bathroom.
Ooh, I need to use a bathroom.
Hey, bathroom.
Basilique, Milieu, Sun.
Is it?
I don't know what it's called, but it's probably falling to something.
Mall. It's in a shopping center.
This airport's cool.
Yeah.
Seeing through.
like Rush Hour Tokyo.
Yeah.
Where
things were getting.
Yeah, I
hit
dumb. It's like,
yeah, they don't want to be beer 1 euro, cocktail 3 shot, beer shot
250. Yes, yeah, what?
Yeah, I think it's in,
so we go off to find Corey at the Met, and then we start wandering through the streets towards Amsterdam, and we're all, you know, having a great old time, and we get to, like, behind the scaffolding of Amsterdam, and I see a beret, and I need to get Lex a gift because, like,
I need to.
I already have. I see the beret, I'm like, I turn to the guys, I'm like, it's kind of stupid to get her a beret. 12 hour later in Paris, and it's like 7 euros. And I'm like, I can do that. I think that would smooth things over. And I'm like, alright.
Who are you smoothing
over? Huh? Lex.
Why?
Stop trying to smooth things over.
Well,
what are you
because. Well, because she said I love you and I didn't say it back, and then I'm from Portugal.
What? You've been dating her for like. Are you even dating?
Yes, we're dating.
It's okay, Max. I put it to Aaron.
Okay, I'm gonna go through here. Go on.
Wait,
sexy.
So you knew it was right there because you were looking on your maps, or
wait,
what?
Because
I looked
on
the map earlier.
Could
yeah.
Just go.
I didn't know it was a school, and when I went took that way, there was no like it was just a courtyard that everyone was walking in and out of.
And
so I yeah. So I opened the first door and there's like all these adults standing around in this room, and they don't acknowledge me at all. I just like walk in and walk right by them, and I'm like, they don't.
Wait, did you have a hat on?
Yeah, the hat on. And I'm
the
sweating.
Fucking feather.
I'm sweating like crazy.
Corey got like at least 11 to 12 comments
today about that feather. So I run through there. Not
other
really.
Other
I walk through there. Take a corner, take another corner, go through some doors, dead end. So I walk back through, open the door, walk right back through that room where all these adults are, okay? Walk to the other end of the courtyard, open, the door's wide open, propped open, so I walk through that. I walk through the next propped open door, turn, that's a women's restroom, okay, with a child in there.
Before so Corey ran off, I was like, Corey, it's right past the church.
And Corey was already gone. I was
right there. So then I'm running through this school, okay? And I'm like swearing, I'm like, how the fuck do I get out of here, okay? And then also I'm
walking by these classrooms and everyone in there is staring at me. Nobody is like doing anything or saying anything. So like part of me is like, I gotta get the fuck out of here. And also I'm obviously in a school and no one gives a shit that this like sweaty guy wearing a weird fucking hat is swearing, running up and down the hall. So I keep going. I go through these like, I go through these at the airport they do. I go through these the door that there's clearly marked do not enter.
Yeah, we cleaned that place too, so it's nice and fresh.
Showers.
Grab a shower.
That's entirely up to you, but it doesn't work unless you have the chair in the floor. Then it activates your medicine from last night.
don't want to come
oh,
out.
Oh, right, right. Yeah. This is a Tom Cruise.
Oh, this is a Tom Cruise. Okay, let me, here, I'm gonna say, your cue is, are you ready for the day? Okay, Mitch? We're all checked into the hostel. You ready for the day?
I'm ready.
The belt?
A belt.
What for?
To hold my pants up.
You hear that?
They're a little shy, but they're pretty nice people.
Give it a jig.
Alright, fellas.
Schnell hier oben, ne? Muss man sagen.
Go.
dressed like this?
Yeah.
Okay. I'll accept.
Warming up for your concert.
Oh, you got a light sign. Movie star, rock star, buzz.
This picture.
That we look like his,
Do you think it's possible to walk up like this?
Tudo da rima será mistério profundo. Não quero, não quero. É o vento ventando, é o fim da ladeira. É a vida, é o vão, festa da cominheira. É a chuva chovendo, é a conversa, a ribeira das águas de março. É o fim da canseira, é o pé, é o chão, é a marcha estradeira. Passarinho na mão, pedra de atirateira. É uma ave no chão, é um retrato, é uma ponte, é um pedaço de pão. É o fundo do poço, é o fim do caminho. No rosto desgosto, é um pouco sozinho. É um strepe, é um prego, é uma ponta, é um ponto. É um pingando, é a conta, é o conto. É o beijo, é o gesto, é a prata brilhante. É a luz do amanhã, é o tijolo checando. É a linha, é o dia, é o fim da picada. É a garrafa de cana, estilhaço na estrada. É o projeto da casa, é o corpo na cama. É o carro engraçado, é a lama, é a lama. É o passo, ponte, salto, Belo Horizonte, lua, febre e tensão. São as águas de março fechando o verão. É a promessa de vida no teu coração.
Obrigado.
Coisa pura rotina, jazz. Tocar esse nome pra poder falar de amor. Minha princesa, ar no voo da natureza, tudo mais. Pura beleza, jazz. A luz do grande prazer. É.
Oh,
Yep.
Voodoo dolls.
Go into a shop? No.
If you lose something, you say, Tony, Tony, look around. Something's lost. You can't find it. You find it. You know how complex it is.
Oh.
Like the other ones, I don't want to go to the other child.
Specifically mine.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, from the trunk.
Did he fall off? Oh,
there's one too.
One more.
This place is infested.
This is a I
need Wi-Fi in order to do that.
Unfortunately, we couldn't get it. It doesn't go anywhere. We are going up. I should. Actually, I do run at work. And there's a.
Dude, this is great. We're crazy.
Yeah. Good.
This is Mickey and Mindy.
Yeah.
it being kind of like dragged back down was kind of nice, you know? Should
they stick around for a bit, or should they, because they're thinking they might head out.
My hats can go there, Corey.
Good idea. Okay. Good thing you're studying. How's it
that? Okay. That's not bad.
And you go a little bit further in the back, and there's that building right back here.
Do you have a little guy house?
Just an antique.
Do you have really cavernous? Like, holy shit.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Like,
oh,
we're all of us.
We're all of us.
Wait,
you guys were saying
what?
I'm doing it.
Yeah.
And this is definitely dog joke.
That's yellow?
Yes.
Dude, that's why you
good advice in itself.
I think it's pretty good advice.
It's almost as good as advice as a person's advice.
I mean, it's not.
I would say this would be a great place to have this.
No, this is perfect.
Like the hills, that would be cool.
Alright.
Is that
what you were in for?
Open up.
Oh. It's not even bitter.
You gotta inhale that smoke.
Sweet and bitter.
Yeah. Smells nice.
A little bit of both.
But yeah, it's a nice, it is a good balance.
Don't you dare you. Don't you dare compare me to a Viking.
Wait, you're a Green Bay Packer?
Don't you dare compare me to a Viking. I'm a winner.
He's a Green Bay Packer.
Boy.
He's a Packer. You want to see what the fucking
I was saying that I love you.
Is Art gonna do it?
Got you.
No, are you gonna get it close enough?
I'll pretend to record it, okay?
Okay.
You gotta prompt me.
What's the prompt?
Hey, Max, do you have a record player? Was... Secret to playing a record? Finding the groove.
The people out there are like the worst people I've ever seen.
The people out there are the worst people you've ever seen. Oh, wow, that's strong.
It's
don't say true. That about my Euro trash, honey.
It's pretty true.
It's absolutely true. Oh, God, don't open the gate.
Well, Jesus Christ, it's fucking hot as hell. Well, wait till 4 a.m.
So what? Just plug in your music.
Is that what it is? You should probably ask Mickey.
Well, you said someone made reservation and a little bit of alcohol just kind of helps it.
Yeah.
I don't even know if it's.
Pigeon Love?
Pigeon Love.
Or Old Country Buffet.
I bet he would have loved if those two could be combined.
Is Hooters still a thing?
It is, yeah.
Barely.
What if Hooters... What if Old Country...
The pandemic was really devastating to the breast.
What are you implying?
Okay.
You're canceled.
Are you fat
shaming?
Feels really good, nice up here.
Nice and cool. The sun comes out.
Well, in the ground, with nine stages, more or less, see, nine stages in a spiral, and we did it some mason, you know, mason people,
mm-hmm.
The triangle with the high. When they did some ceremonies there.
Interesting. That's from like the Crusades, no?
See, but this is much more older. It was in 15th century, 16th.
Oh, wow.
And this palace was made in 19th century. But they have all that story in the ceremonies. But Ordem dos Templários, exactly.
He said
here, Visigodos, Celtas, Etruscos, Fenícios, and the last population was the Arabs. It's full of history. It's very nice.
It's kind of crazy.
Yeah.
I mean, it's crazy how many different people have ended up here, not even Titans.
Smoking, listening to good music.
It's all sorts of stuff.
Not thinking on tomorrow, it's the best place to listen to good music. De meia hora, sempre. Mas, por exemplo, tens um bilhete, eles têm um bilhete depois para as 4 horas. Mas podem entrar até às 4 e um quarto. Guys, it's here.
Fantastic.
After this curve, you walk 10 meters. If I go there, I need to do 16 kilometers around.
Okay.
You go there. When you go out here, I will be here waiting for you.
Okay.
To if you want, let me go a little bit further.
Well, is that well?
there's a well up here.
I don't know.
Hello.
Thank you.
Hello, welcome.
Hola. It's pretty nice. Your group photo?
Yeah, she sent me a recommendation for that as well.
Small market place. That's relative.
True.
Wow.
Why do they really live there?
Do we want to get some
small and wait for later to.
Joining me?
An art will stand on the wall.
Holy Christ. Yeah, it's so.
There's that wall. Butter.
If we go to the Valley of the Lakes, that's 6:55. We know that's halfway between the farthest ones. That'll give us an idea, right?
At the moment, we have 45 minutes.
All right, let's go. An ode to the gazebo. Oh, sure. I could see that.
Oh. What is that in front of me? The fairest gazebo my eyes can see. On wooded hill, in forest glen, a great gazebo to get a hand job in.
What? Nice. Got a different path.
Hey, I got you too, Corey.
So I was the only one that hadn't gotten baptized. So I was like, well, I feel like I should. But these are. They are.
But they don't
do that when you're young.
Why?
That's the perfect reasonable comment.
Well, last night Max said something to the effect of, oh, a small hidden father.
There's water? No, just a water wheel.
Go on, they said. We got it. It's right there.
Yeah.
That was a lot of remodeling.
No,
we were here.
My phone.
Gotta zoom in. That is a nice view.
Okay.
This looks so scary with the clouds.
Sandy.
Slept on wood?
I suppose, yeah.
No, I'm just kidding.
Why not?
He's like, no, I want to drink coffee. This is it. Yeah.
Nice bedroom for a secretary. Nice view too.
Lady in waiting.
Fernando.
Isto sim é um armário. Eu vou mandar isto no grupo. Mas o que é isto? Thank you.
Tea room.
It housed the switchboard. Imagine coming up with
Thank you.
Yeah, he's way out there. There he is.
On the rock.
On the rock.
My glasses are filthy.
Corey, are you able to get the Uber to this?
I don't have any service. Actually, maybe I do have service.
Oh?
I can turn on hotspot.
You
don't
want?
I don't have Uber install, but I have Lyft.
Yeah, and then let's all square up for.
Oh boy.
Part of the stand. What happens is they'll come in, they'll sit down, and she won't.
She's like 32. She gets high all the time on her shift, but she does help me out a lot in the role that VAR was supposed to do, but VAR just won't do it. And she's like,
"Oh, that's rich."
Wait, you guys are just arriving as well?
Yeah, I guess the guy just decided to.
For $10 a glass, that was like in the US.
No, but not Giuseppe.
Maybe it was. I used to notice it.
Oh, you're still hiding that way?
That's where it takes risking.
If you got a 690 score, that's my best friend.
Oh, this is cool. Where are we? We gotta remember this. This is cool.
Voltar.
Só porque eu... Thank you.